From now on, let me take care of processing the wood. You should stay on this farm to prepare and collect as much food as possible for our journey.
That's not a problem, but I'm worried about you. I know your health hasn't been so good lately.
I'm perfectly fine. Please, my wife, do not worry about me.
So this is what you've been up to. Even your wife can see you're killing yourself. Are you really that afraid of a dream?
This is a more important task than you could ever imagine. No matter what, I shall do as the Lord has commanded me. Ham! How are you and your wife? Is your family well?
Father, did you build this storehouse all by yourself? You should worry less about us and more about yourself.
I'm fine. Haven't I always said God will not give us jobs beyond our capacity?
Father, I have my doubts about the vision you received, but as your son, I can't let you do this alone. From now on, let me manage the storehouse so you can focus on processing the wood.
Thank you, my son. I am very proud of you.
You